Welcome back to the Blair Witch Project.
Let's go, Bullet.
We'll have to see once we go. So I'm kind of disappointed in this game. There's so many bugs here. Oh, okay. So that's not the one. Just checking this arrow now. We want to head to the sawmill. First time we got to the shed, there were no pressure gauge for the boiler. The second bug was there was no fuse at Camp B, I think. Okay, so here we go. Game is intense. Suspense. I guess we're gonna speed over those rolling things now. Not much we can do, just try it out. Is there any way we can hold on to? Oh shit, something hit us. That was so close. We've got it full speed. We're definitely not gonna tamper with the speed. I hope we don't have to. Oh, you're still sitting here.
Looks like this is our stop.
There we go, we've got our flashlight out. I know it's not that dark, we just don't trust anything here.
Yeah?
Alice? What's going on? Are you okay?
No, it's nothing. And everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you. I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess. God damn it. Okay, I'm sorry, I'll call you later.
I see something ahead. So let's make our way there. Sawmill. Boy, where are you going? Okay, buddy. You lead. I'll follow.
Hate when people do that.
Why do we keep on picking up people's scrap?
This is it. The place we were looking for.
What you sniffing, boy?
What is it? Something in there, boy?
I don't see anything. This door is closed. Here's an open door, let's go into his cabin.
It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here.
Well, that's scary. Cool, now the door should be open. Shut up, bullet! There's a second story as well. We had something here. Here's another picture. Raphael. Let's just make sure this room is cleared. Nearly pumped over heat, babe. There's a dead body on the roof. On the second floor. How to get to the second floor? I think here we must watch the tape again. Doors open. Barbara. Hello, Barbara. Three, three, two, four. That one doesn't want to open the hallway. Anything else here? What the hell? There's a lot of Blair Witch things up here. I saw it, not a witch or a monster, but a man carrying the pelt of a skinned human. He saw me and now he's coming. Carver. What the hell's up with you, boy?
Aren't you a handsome boy?
Aren't you a handsome boy? There we go. Huh? Wait, that body was lying here. Where the hell did that body go? I hear the groans.
Jesus. Hey, some of those are defense wounds. The blood's still fresh. He's badly mutilated. Let me just...
Jesus Christ, what the fuck just happened?
Good question.
We didn't have a chance. The sun went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and in his face.
I've got another tape here. Put something down here. See if we can resurrect this guy. Nope, he's still dead. So what happens now? Maybe nothing's supposed to happen yet? Oh shit! Goosebumps.
With me
or what? You'll kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? But you're far too weak, too scared. And your hands are trembling even now.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah 5.
I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. He should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough.
Ah, we finally awaken.
He's gone.
And we're back at the campsite. Okay guys, I think that will be it for us for this episode. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and as always.
Just left.
And as always, have fun.